Hi, this is TapCat. Welcome back to my fourth season of XCOM 2. Today we're forced to go to an Advent facility to stop the Doom Clock. My plan is to move forward just enough to start encountering the enemy without going right into the middle of the main patrol route. Amazingly, it even works. Mostly. Some of the time. Look, I tried, all right?
And place the X4 charges. Position is obscured.
Okay. Gonna look at moving on up. But I don't want to move up too far and reveal a bunch of guys all at once.
Okay.
Okay, so far so good. So I think my main interest at this point, let's see, this is, yeah. So we are in the corner of the map. We need to come over this way. You know what I wonder? Is there anybody over here? It's really hard to know. We need to go this way. I'll just focus on that. Let's not get bogged down with a big side trip. Sure. Moving out. Okay. I get the feeling there is like, yeah, it's not really a feeling. We can see there's nothing up here. So I don't think we need to be too anxious. Not until we get up right to the edge, because you can always reveal something down below when you approach it for the first time. All right. So, I don't think I want to come this far. I think what I'll do is I'll just come even with him. And I can use him to scout next turn. And we'll see if there's anything there to go bump in the night. Yes, there is. I mean, he's alone. That's actually kind of nice. He's got armor piercing rounds, right? That's pretty perfect to kind of kick things off. So here's a question. Do I want anybody on Overwatch? I think I'm okay putting her on. And let's see. I could bring her up beside him. And I'll do the same. So I'm thinking that's probably enough. So there's our start. Now it would be nice if my grenadier would fire first, but I don't think that's what'll happen. Yeah, but still 4 damage. Is that enough? Yes. Target disabled. Okay. Well, now Egg's like, hey, you guys started without me. Don't worry. I'm pretty sure there's going to be more. I think I'll move him here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay. So we don't see anybody. So in that case, I'll move him here.
Will do.
And that's pretty close to it. I'll go ahead and move Egg up.
Roger that.
Overwatch. We may stay here. Oh, never mind.
Well, that's
I was going to say, just to see if there's more patrols. So there's five guys. Ugh, damn it. Okay. That's not great for me. Yeah, that's not good. I guess I could get a really good face-off this turn. So maybe I should do that. Before I do, I really could use some shredding. So what if I moved her here?
Okay.
Yeah, this is the guy I'm looking at. A heavy anti-riot mech. You know, that doesn't sound good at all. So let's try to really bust him up. Okay. And we holo-targeted him, although he wasn't particularly elusive as it was. So now, having done that, I feel like using him... So let's see. What about lightning hands? Is there anybody in particular? So I'm going to poison all these guys, potentially. He doesn't have great shots at a lot of these dudes. Let me hit this guy, if I can. Okay, that's really good. That 16 health is a really high bar to clear. I'm going to do this. Let's do face off first. I sure hope I get some hits here. Yeah. Oh, criminy. Okay. Okay. Not maybe, you know, everything I would have hoped. Oh. What's, Okay, we saw that once before. I don't... Shoggoth, I think it's called. No worries. I need to figure out who I'll send him after. Looks like I can't get to anybody unless I use run and gun. So I might just use him for Mimic Beacon. Pretty sure that what I want to do with him... Well, this makes all kinds of sense. Okay. And then I gotta use Killzone. I mean... That's not really even a question, is it? Finally, I get to put my expanded magazine to work. The crappy thing is that they're not all clustered as tightly as I might have liked. Okay, hold on. So I have him, and I've got Egg, and I've got Gracie. Should I... I can't really move her forward. I was gonna... Oh, I can use Haywire Protocol. Maybe I should do this. Let's at least check out my chances. Part of me is tempted to try to kill this guy because a kill would be really super useful right now. We do have a 90% chance to stun him. This would be pretty amazing. You know what? I never do this, but I'm going to. Wow. You know, I don't mind that I failed. This game does this to me all the time. Wherever that line is, like it'll just come just short of it. And it happens so often, it gets to the point where it's hard for me to believe that it's truly randomized. And that it isn't just a thing where it's decided in advance, like, nope, you don't get to do that. Well, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck a bunch. Okay, you know what? I actually, well, hold on. I still get to use him. Oh, this is rough. What if I moved here and I killed the robot? At least that would be one guy down. Okay.
Here I come.
Actually, I shouldn't have done it that way. I should have come here and killed this guy. Too late. Well, I have him flanked, but not a high enough percentage chance. Okay, I'm going to use rapid fire. Okay. So at least now, he's untouchable. And I'm... Should I come here just to give these guys a better shot? I kind of like that idea, and it makes it way harder for those guys to shoot at him. I like that plan. And I think what I'm going to do... No. I'll put it over here. I'll get more guys. I'm pretty positive. Okay. I have no idea what makes this Shoggoth thing special compared to other faceless. Obviously, he impersonates aliens rather than civilians, and he's got darker coloring and a couple more health, but you know that's not the end of the story. So what does he do that's different? I don't know. Last time we killed him, before we had a chance to find out. So unfortunately, I've only absorbed 2 shots. All right, good start. That definitely makes him more killable. Yeah, those guys are more vulnerable. They're only behind half cover. Now, he had armor piercing rounds, so that's why that guy's armor did jack. So he just became my number one kill priority. Because, baby, he protected them all. And he gets to shoot. Oh, no, that's a different guy. So here comes Mr. Shoggoth. And the shield protected him from all but one of that. That's all right. It's all right. We got there. So I still don't know what he does. But you know what? He looks kind of fiery, like he's glowing with heat. So I wonder if he has some kind of fire-oriented melee attack. Well, that could be bad for me. Okay, so there's a few ways we could go here. What I'm thinking is maybe I use Soul Fire on this guy. It should bypass his shield. And then everybody else's shield goes down. I don't want to have to punch through all that, man. That's craziness. We got way too many of these boys on the screen to begin with. So the biggest thing I want to make sure of this turn, if at all possible, is I want to get Dick a kill because I have to reload him. And I don't get the free reloads anymore. You know, I sacrifice that for the sake of getting expanded magazine. And that's a trade I don't regret making. But it is a trade that, you know, has consequences. Okay, I'm going to move him here. And I'm going to try and kill this guy.
Tired of waiting around.
And, okay. An advanced autoloader. Oh, cool. Another superior expanded magazine. A grenadier is going to get that pronto. What the heck? What does that mean when there's just a specialist floating? Or not a specialist, a gremlin. I so don't get that. I would rather shoot at the guy that I have 100% chance to hit. But I really want to eliminate the Overwatch. Wait. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's all right. We still have more chance overall. Okay. No more Overwatch. So I'll figure out where he's going to go using Implacable later. So obviously I would oh, there's another guy with Overwatch. There's two of them actually. And I have to decide if I'm going to use another beacon. But Dick doesn't have the chance to do a beacon. So I guess what I need somebody to wound, like maybe this guy. Let's do this. She has 100% chance. Before I do, I'll reload. Arguably, I should have used aid protocol there. I've kind of gotten away from aid protocol, and I shouldn't. Like, I could have... Oh, you bastard. You're using my own trick against me. So even now, does he have... It's not a guaranteed kill. In fact, he can't kill him. Well, you have a 30% chance. Man, that's rough. All right, let me do this. Oh, you little weasel. Weasel, I say. And weasel, I mean. All right, come on, Dick. Let's get you. Let's get you taken care of, buddy. I need to trigger death from above. And get a reload here. Okay. So now, I don't need to worry about him anytime soon. So with her, before I reload, let's make sure that's what I want to do. Because we got a few ways. We could use a mimic beacon. I could do something like this. I'd finish off the officer and I'd wreck that one guy's cover. I can't get over there to those guys. I also got to be careful because I might want to bring him behind this thing. And actually, oh no, you do have a good shot. Okay. I'm not going to use his mimic beacon. I'm going to try to poison some guys. Yeah. I'm pretty darned okay with that. Yeah, okay. I'm going to reload her, and then I am going to use a grenade, because I can just kill these two guys. Instead of screwing around with their that's what I want, right? Oh no, it's not either. Hold on. What I want is to hit them but not the cactus. It's just one. And I'd rather not hit my own man here. So is that just not possible? Is that the deal? I can't help it if I... Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Then that's what I'm going to do. Killing two of these guys? Because if I throw a mimic beacon, a lot of times I only absorb two shots. So how is that better, you know? But that definitely makes it harder on him. I do think I can come... Yeah, I can come back here. So that's what I'll do. Let's move already. Now. It's their turn. We definitely made headway, though. I killed at least three guys. But the bad news is the three that are left get to do whatever they want. So we'll see what that means. Now, I was hoping he was going to shoot at the Swede, but he didn't. Okay, I'll heal him right away. Gonna kill that guy next. Okay, this is an easy choice. Done. So that's another one down. Now, unfortunately, he's the only one who didn't have Overwatch. Classic. Okay, well, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to... Oh, I don't have nearly as good a chance to hit with the sidearm. So, okay, fair enough. I'll try to get him a kill here. Okay, it's another one down. And we know if we need him to, the Swede can get the next kill. But I'd rather not. I'd rather, you know, use one of my other guys. He's going to be really hard to get to, though. Okay, so I said I was going to do it. I'm going to keep my word. Got to keep Egg healthy. Definitely don't want the great Egg Shen to die. So... what do I want to do with her now? I think that it... yeah, see, like, I don't dare move anybody but him. This is actually pretty awkward. Because that idiot's protected, and I'm terrified of moving this far forward. All right, I'll do this. I'm trying to avoid run and gun, too. So I only have an 86% chance if I do it this way. What happens if I miss that shot? Nothing good. I'll tell you that for free. Okay. I'm only going to come as far as I feel like I need to. Oh my god, I just unflanked him. I actually made it worse. What an idiot. Oh, okay, here's what I got to do. This is pretty terrible. I have to risk Overwatch. And I have to hollow target him to make up for my stupidity. There's no other choice. Doesn't matter if I hit, but I have to do this. And as it is, I've lost the flanking bonus too. What a moron. I can't believe I did that. Yeah, see, I'm not even guaranteed a crit. Let's just try. Wow. Okay. Well, don't do that at home, because that was just stupid. I did not realize that I was doing that. But wow, that's just catastrophically stupid. Boy, there's like nowhere to go. I guess I could move her here. But I think we're reaching the point where being on this ledge, not necessarily an advantage anymore. Oh, goodness. Okay. Okay. Before we do anything else, we're just going to reload. Absolutely everybody is going to get a full magazine. Yeah, I'll do this. I'm down to one. Now, him, I'm not going to. Okay, and we'll Overwatch. So far, no sign of anybody else. And, so, what if I moved him, like, over here? Okay, I'm kind of grateful for that. And then, what if I moved him over here? And let's just Overwatch all again. I kind of want to just give it a couple of turns.
We got something over here.
Mm-hmm. Are we going to see them? No. But we could. So I think what I want to do is move her over here. And I'll move him here. And let's see if we reveal anything. No. No, we did not. Okay, I'm going to move him down. And I'm going to move him over. So his Overwatch this turn is going to be crap. I think I unfortunately need to move her down here somewhere as well. Let's try here. So hopefully, you know, that will get everybody in a position where they might be helpful. So let's Overwatch again. And we'll see, like, if whatever we heard is moving our way. So weird. How is the turret being revealed? Oh, XCOM. You are wonderful. I'm terrified of moving up at this point. I guess that's just not smart. I need to kind of get everybody part way if I can. So how about if I do this? I'll come here. So we can get to the tree next turn. Oh, brother. That's okay. I don't mind that much. Oh, and there's that. So goofy. So strange. So Gracie can't see anything, of course. What about the sharpshooters? Because he can. Yeah, I don't mind doing that. So I'd love to kill that guy. But what I probably would be better off doing is just taking my best shot. Okay. And if I move her, well, hold on. I probably would rather have her get a shot off. And she can't see, so I'll move her here. Might be time for hail of bullets. I also just realized I may have hung him out to dry a bit. I'm just going to pull him back. We're not going to kill all these guys, and I'm certainly not going to leave him where he was. By the way, where's Dick? Here. I have a pretty good chance at this kill. I'm going to take it. Awesome. So now I don't have to worry about some stupid armor. And I'm thinking I just reload again. They're too far away to have pistol Overwatch be any good. So I could use hail of bullets here. And he could certainly kill somebody. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to do this. I'm going to bring him over here. And I'm going to get an easy... try to get an easy kill. Yep. That was pushing it a little bit. I admit that. Come back here. So I don't feel like I necessarily need hail of bullets here. I'll just do this. Yeah, that worked out. And I'll move Grace up. I'll just take a shot. Same way. Hopefully he'll shoot at the Swede. He'll do zero damage. And we'll go from there. Beautiful. Beautiful. And there's Super Turret.
Incoming over here.
Okay. Okay. So, what I'm actually thinking, this guy only has 4 health. I like this. And one reason I like it is I'm hoping it opens up the turret to him being able to see, and it looks like it does. Oh. Well, that's a lot less good. Because what I was trying to set up is something like this. It has 12 health, but really, he's the one with armor piercing, right? Yeah. So my plan was to do this, and I can kill it. But now I'm wondering, do I need to use kill zone against the 20,000 guys over here? And unfortunately, I think that's the answer. Which is a real shame, because the armor piercing rounds would have been great against this turret. Oh well. So I am untouchable, but I'm not so untouchable that I want to try to absorb 4 shots or more. And I think the best thing I can do is bring him back here. And if Gracie has aid protocol, I'm telling you right now, she's going to be using it. I'm going to put him on Overwatch. Yep. Because that turret's going to shoot at him, and a lot of those guys are probably going to shoot at him. And I do not need for him to die. So, do I want to use a beacon? They're so far away. I don't really feel like I do. I think they're going to have a very hard time getting a quality shot. So, yeah. I don't really want to split her. I don't. So instead, I'm just going to go on long watch. Let's see what happens. We're pretty spread out, so her ability to, you know, debuff us, take away our ammo, that won't be as good. Crap. I sure wish she hadn't gone first. Okay. I don't know if this one actually gets to fire. I don't think it does. Okay, good. That's too bad. Come on, Dick. You got this. Negative damage. That's good. That's good. Who's keeping score? To get a straight up kill, that's more than I was expecting. And there's my untouchable. I think the turret still gets to shoot. And it missed. Okay. So there's somebody close enough. The codex is close enough for lightning hands. I don't even know when I'll get another lightning hands chance. So there you go. You know that was good. So now, wow, he got a promotion too. That's pretty sweet. I'm probably like more prone to go for this shot. Egg is not close enough to do anything. And of course, she has a small out of ammo problem, as well as a small problem of not really being able to get to good cover. This may actually be a time where we pull back. Okay, I feel like this is a very good shot for him. I love that I get to poison this clod. Or kill him. Killing him's good too. So we have a sectoid soldier, a codex, and the turret. Maybe I'm being overly dramatic when I said I need to pull back. I'm just trying to figure out how to play this here. So like I could pull her back here and reload, I guess. That would keep her pretty safe.
Ready to go.
So now, as far as Egg goes, he's still only behind half cover. I'm going to come over here. And I know he can't see anything, but they got to come in if they're going to do anything to us. So I'm going to move her here. Get out of that doggone thing and reload. So these guys can't really see either of them. Now he is more vulnerable than most. What I'm really tempted to do, and I almost never hunker down, but I may just hunker down. So okay, I'm gonna do this. Done. So now there's one sectoid soldier who's way in the back, and I don't really consider that to be much of a threat. You know, honestly.
I'm ready.
So, like, I could come here and flank him, but will I reveal another pod? I'll chance it. I think this takes me out of line of sight of the turret, too. No, in fact, it doesn't. And it also makes me realize there's more than one sectoid still alive. But I have an awfully good chance to kill one, so I'm going to chance that the full cover and untouchable. Oh. Well, that's tough. But it's like the first miss we've had of a high percentage shot. So, you know, I can't complain. I mean, I can. And it is really unfortunate. I couldn't even tell what happened there. Okay, he did get hit. But I'll heal him up. And now I am kind of done fooling around with this one, I think. I'm going to go ahead and take this shot. Because I'm not really willing to let it, you know, do that to us. On a continuing basis. And I also want to start moving some of these guys forward. And I can't do that if they're going to be kicking the crap out of me. So let me do another heal. Again, I'm just not going to take chances. I'm very nervous about moving him forward yet again. But that's probably what I'm going to do. Is move him here.
Let's move already.
So now I cannot see the turret. And even better. I have a guaranteed kill. So I'm probably just going to leave him where he's at. It would be interesting to like move up here or something so that one guy has an automatic flank. Yeah, I'll do as long as the turret doesn't. I'm going to do this. I think it's a good bet. Let me just see. Oh, I can't tell. Actually, I don't think any of them can see him, but that's all right. They will. I could move Egg up, but he'll probably be seen by that stupid turret again. That's all right. Let's just do it. That I'm less okay with. Let me bring her Let's see. From this angle, it's full cover.
Roger that.
Oh, awesome. Yeah. Totally down with this. Let's try and, you know, rip this thing up.
Armor still holding.
So she can't hit it, but he can. So I'm just going to do exactly that. Don't want this thing around anymore. It's definitely overstayed its welcome.
Who's keeping score?
So now we just have the one soldier. I'll move her here. She probably won't do anything. That's okay. So he's going to do what I figured. He's going to try and kill the unkillable. Did not work out well for him. But it worked out very well for me. So I'm going to have Dick go ahead and try to soften him up. I'm going to try to get somebody besides the Swede to kill. Wow, he almost got it. Actually, well, the problem is I don't know if Egg can actually go up either. Let's try and get Gracie to kill. I'll just use hail of bullets. It's always harder for specialists to get kills. You know, their damage really sucks. Okay. So, let's see. Reload you. Reload you for sure. That was a freebie, so... Well, in that case... Meh, I'll just leave him where he's at. Let's see. He still has a free reload. I don't know if there's any point really staying up here anymore. So, I think I'll just bring him down as far as I can. You stay. You can go ahead and come here. I guess I should put people on Overwatch. He's the only one left. Yeah, I don't think there's anybody left to come. You know, I think everybody on patrol has probably made their way here. Although every time I say that, every freaking time, it's just the queue for a new batch of troublemakers to come knocking on our door. So, let's see. Where would I move Egg? I mean, I don't really want to dash. I'll tell you what. I'll just move him here.
I'm on the move.
And Gracie, let's see. Can I get you out of the way? Yes. I'm going to leave you again right where you're at because I don't want to move forward with him. I will move forward with him. I don't think I'm going to get a lot more mileage from up here, even though I really like it. It's pretty sweet. He did some good damage up there. I'll give him credit. Oh, brother. Well, there you go. What did I just say? Anytime I say, oh, I don't think there's anybody left to come on patrol, here comes somebody on patrol. It's just the way of the world, man. We suck so bad on Overwatch. Like, we're all majors and stuff. Come on, guys. Oh, man. Okay. It's no biggie. It really isn't. Where is Amanda? Here she is. She has a whopping 70% chance.
On my way.
Let me get closer, see if I can do a little better at least. 79? That actually is significantly better. We got rid of almost a third of her chance to miss. But this was the single most important reason I wanted to use her anyway. Who actually needs kills? If I use Egg, yeah, that's fine.
Moving.
I can certainly get a guaranteed hit.
The
He's not going to get the kill, by the way. I do realize that. My math skills are quite a bit better than that. So whoever goes next should get a kill. And Dick already has a promotion. So what about Stanislav? I haven't really done much with him. I don't really want to waste lightning hand, so I'm just going to fire the pistol. I can get a couple of shots. That kind of sucked. There we go.
You can't handle me.
Okay. Overwatch. Reload. No more freebies for him. Reload. Now Dick can just come forward to... She's where I would really prefer to put him. So I'll just come here. And we'll overwatch all. Okay. So I think I'll put him here. And we're about ready to start actually, you know, seeing what's where. The question is how best to approach this. And it seems to be from the side, because otherwise you can't really get in there.
Tired of waiting around.
Let's see. Should have moved him first, by the way, if I was going to do that. But I'll try to follow in footsteps now. I don't really want him next. Where's Amanda? Give me somebody a little bit more heavy hitter style. Okay. I hear that stomping around. I don't know if that's an Andromedan or what. But definitely somebody with a heavy metallic tread. And they're not afraid to let us know they're there. Okay, so let's get him. Actually, he's so mobile. Let's put him here. And then I'll put him like here. And Amanda here.
Rolling.
And then I guess I could put him here.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
And honestly, I'm not quite sure what to do with her. I'll put her here and we'll kind of see what develops. I could, of course, move somebody upstairs onto the roof. I just don't quite know, you know, how useful that would be. But I think we are ready to open the door next turn. Oh, wait a second. He's not reloaded. Is there anybody else? Oh, yes. All right. Well, that was a miss. Nope, not you. Okay, I think we're good. So now we'll open the door. Assuming we need to. Let's find out if we see anybody. Nope.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Okay. This is kind of an interesting choice. There's clearly somebody back there, but we don't necessarily need to fight them. And we're kind of awkwardly placed, so honestly, I don't know if I care to. If I reveal them, fine. But if I don't, meh.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Yeah, we're out. I'm good. I don't feel like I have anything to stick around and prove. So,
here I come.
We're headed to Boogie Town. We already have some wounds, you know. I'm very conscious of that. I don't really need to go chasing more. So this way, we didn't get hurt too badly. Egg unfortunately got hurt, which will slow down his psionic training again. Not super pleased about that, but it happened. But, yeah. Overall, it could have been a lot worse. You always fight a ton of these guys, and they all follow that one route, you know. Every alien facility, there's a path, a patrol route, and you'll have group after group going down it. And so often, you just end up with combat engaged, you know, with 2-3 groups at a time. And it's really brutal and not conducive to getting out of it without getting hurt. So we had that unfortunate circumstance very early. We fought 2 groups. And we did okay, I think. Actually, arguably better than okay. Then we had that turret combined with the other group. That probably was worse. Nah, I mean, like, the soldier sectoids, they're not that tough, right? But they were way far back, and they were awkward to get to. And then you had that stupid turret, you know, that apparently, my guess is, I thought it was bugged initially. And what I'm realizing is it has squad sight. So as long as one of them is close enough to see your guy, you know, it's just like Dick. He takes the shot. And thank God he's not as accurate as Dick, because, wow, that would be punishing. But nonetheless, it's a thing to deal with, so. I guess in a way we're lucky we didn't take even more damage. Alright, so Dick is going to be a colonel now. And I got to go serial here if I'm going to have a long-range sniper. That's definitely one of the signature powers. I would say that and kill zone are the kind of two highlight reel powers. Now, you could argue that, like, he is not a sniper without long watch, and long watch is the single most defining ability that makes you a long-range sniper, and in a way, that's even true. But as far as why people, you know, go into it and the kind of the sex appeal, it's kill zone and serial, I think. Okay, so, yeah, I need to use this right now before I forget. So we're going to go right into the armory. And let me grab Amanda here. Actually, you know what? I think I failed to equip the proper weapon on her. Let me check Alessandro. Oh, no. Okay, so I unequipped the one he was using, and then I failed to equip it to her. Boy, that is a fail, too. So let me do that. So now we'll go to weapon upgrades. Okay, she has the basic expanded magazine. Let me go to Mary. She has the other one that we've already upgraded once. Okay, there we go. So now they both have expanded magazines, and you really want that. Okay. Unfortunately, because he was wounded, I did not get rid of the shaken status, so that's unfortunate. But all right, we have a brief reprieve. I definitely need to do that research as soon as I possibly can on the alien facility. Let's finish this thing. Yeah, I love how last time it just went bang, bang, really fast on the Avatar project. Wow, now we get a supply raid. Meh, okay. Okay, that is the grossest name ever. So a paramour, just in case anybody doesn't know, is like your love interest. So a half eaten paramour. Ugh. Yeah. Well, that's a random name generator for you. So that's going to do it for now. Thanks for watching. I hope we see you next time.